Scott Kelly, back on Mother Earth after 340 days in space, Dan. Thumbs up.
We got a great view of him now. The folks here in Mission Control Houston letting out a very big cheer.
Back to Earth with a bump. After 340 days in space, NASA astronaut Scott Kelly and Russian cosmonaut Mikhail Kornienko landed in Kazakhstan. For nearly a year, they called the International Space Station home. Hours before touchdown, Kelly, who set a flight record for the space station and for the longest US space mission, bid farewell to the ISS and his crewmates before floating into the Soyuz capsule along with Kornienko as well as Volkov, who'd spent 5.5 months in space. They landed around 4:30 in the morning UK time, and a search and rescue team located the capsule. Experiencing gravity for the first time is quite an adjustment, and they needed to be helped from the capsule. They were then placed, as walking would take more concentration after so long floating, into reclining chairs. While they all seem in good spirits, their bodies are dealing with a sudden change, with their balance likely off. That didn't stop Kelly from getting on a satellite phone, most likely letting some loved ones know he's back. Even though Kelly and Kornienko are now back on Earth, their work doesn't stop. They've been taking part in tests, looking into the effects extended stays in space have on the body, with Kelly's identical twin assisting them in looking into any genetic changes it causes. This data will hopefully help NASA develop future plans into human missions to Mars. Now firmly back on Earth, Kelly's the proud holder of two records. His 340-day mission is the longest space flight in US history. He's also spent more time in space than any other American astronaut, with 520 days in total out of this world.